To make yourself a large artist, you gotta try to affiliate and listen to all types of musics, all genres of musics. Don't isolate yourself to one type of music. Our music is so strong and it's so powerful that they gotta label it like that. But it's on the individuals to know that good music is good music. It don't matter where you're from. Real gonna recognize real. If you're from all the way over there, all the way over there, real is gonna link up, you know what I mean, and connect.
Absolutely, we've definitely seen that, you know, over the past few years with West Coast, with the South coming up over the past few years, and with you always holding New York on your back as well. With your longevity as an artist and how much history you have in the hip-hop game, how do you think music has changed since the days that Jadakiss first got into it?
When I first got in the game, the game's changed dramatically. You had to be super lyrical when I was coming out, you know what I mean? There was no room for no garbage. Snoop, Dre, Big, Pac, Jay-Z, Nas, Cube, all of them, you know what I mean? There was no room. If you wasn't on your A game, you couldn't get in. Now you don't gotta be that lyrical to have success. You can make a one-hit wonder. You can make a dance song. You get any type of catchy ringtone and have some success. So the game is definitely open more now than when I first came in. Definitely not the last album. It's just the last album title that's gonna have the word Kiss in it. You know what I mean? I'm just trying to give you a gimmick out of my whole catalog. I want to have a trilogy that's going to be the Kiss trilogy. Kiss the Game Goodbye, which was the first one. Kiss of Death was the second one. And now you get the last Kiss. I'm gonna keep it all marketing for the next one. If you got all three of them, I try to give you a discount on the next one or something like that. You know what I mean? It's all about marketing and connecting with the people.
All right, so you got that official from Black Tree that if you buy all the Kiss albums, you will get a discount on the next one.
Next one, I'm working on it already. Top 5 Dead or Alive. It'll be out 8-9 months. You heard?
Well, you work real fast. We look forward to hearing that from you.
2 a year, baby. 2 a year now. We ain't playing with them. As Uncle Cook said, we ain't playing with y'all.
What are you looking forward to in your career now that you have been in the game for so long and you're still working, you're still releasing albums? Where do you see Jadakiss in another 15?
15, I'll be behind the desk, you know what I mean? Putting on all the young, hot acts, rappers, R&B, singers, producers, you know what I mean? You can't wear out your welcome. At the same time, you gotta open the door for the new, young, and up-and-comings. And that's where I'll be at in 15 years. But I voted, my whole team voted this campaign, this election was very, I think it reached the young black youth and Latinos more than any other presidential election, and that was a good thing. That's why he was able to win. But I think we got it making him and his kids and his wife movie stars instead of letting them do what he got to do. You know what I mean? Bush left them a whole bunch of garbage to clean up. So I think we got to let him do his job for a while, keep him off these magazines and keep him off Jay Leno and all that. Let him fix what he got to fix. Get him in there for another 4 years, and then we should be good.
With the way that has affected our political and cultural climate, how has that affected you personally with your family and what you tell your kids? Do they look up to Obama? Do they look up to the first family?
Definitely looking up, definitely. You kidding me? 44th president is black. You gotta look up to him. You know what I mean? No matter what happened, that was an accomplishment. That's gonna be in the history books for years to come. Like, you know what I mean? I got a 12-year-old son and a 5-year-old daughter. That's part of it. That's, you know what I mean? That's like a timeless piece of history right there.
Absolutely, and we're all blessed to be a part of it even today. So taking you back today, actually, we are live here in West Hollywood at Crooks and Castles. Was there a reason that you chose this specific venue for your album signing?
I wear. This is a clothing line that I represent, you know what I mean? It's getting hot. You need some good T-shirts. You need some good fitteds. Holla at Crooks, baby.
All right, well, so now you definitely make clothing for the people and music for the people as well. Y'all already know what it is. This is Jadakiss live right here as an exclusive with Black Tree TV. I'm your girl, Erico Young. Go cop The Last Kiss. It's in stores right now. Keep it locked.
Black Tree TV, your boy Jadakiss, you heard? West Coast Kiss. Get my chucks.